I am back at it again. I'm going to be pranking my lovely husband. The prank is smelling like fish. Oh, as you can see on my back, I'm going to rub the fish all over my shirt so that my husband will not notice, especially this catfish. My husband doesn't eat it at all. The first time I prepared this fish for both of us to eat, he rejected it just because he said the smell is too hard for him to bear. He doesn't eat. As for this, yay! This is one of our favorite fish. Can you see it, guys? So massive. Most of the time we use this for our cooking and salmon. Okay, so let me start rubbing it. Guys, can you see that? With the love I have for fish, the smell is so good. It's so ash. When I mean ash, it smells a lot. So let's turn it. I think it's okay. Oh, trust me, guys. My husband is going to notice this smell. Oh, he doesn't like it. I have to stop eating this fish just because of my husband. Anytime I use it to prepare food, he normally say, "Honey, this has smell like catfish. I'm so sorry. It's not that I want to offend. I don't like it at all." He doesn't really, really love it. So that is the reason why I don't prepare catfish. It's one of my favorite as well. You know, all fish, I eat as fast as it is fish. Oh God, I eat it. Oh, so guys, as you can see, I'm done. Before we go into the video, make sure you like, share, and subscribe. Remember to hit the bell notification. Anytime we upload, you will be the first to be alive. See you guys later.
Happy Fourth! Welcome back to King
Queen
Family! Family! Family!
In today's video, we are going to be doing food.
Bam! 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 Bam!
As you can see, I and my lovely husband are doing great.
Yo, we are doing great. You are doing good. We are doing great. You are doing good. We are doing good. Good.
Guys, we have a delicious vegetable with a handful of melon and wheat, guys. Honey,
darling,
how are you doing today?
I'm doing great.
I can see.
I'm really doing great. I'm doing great, 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 great. And I know you are doing great.
You can
see
that.
The way you are moving, I can see the battery is already charged.
So, let's pray.
Eternal King of Glory, we thank you for this wonderful meal, oh Lord, that we are going to eat today. We satisfy it all with the blood of Jesus.
Thank you.
Thank you for everyone that is watching us. Bless them. Lift their eye above their understanding in Jesus' name. I pray.
Amen. Wow.
It's time to.
You just said it at once.
Yes.
Wow.
Because we are one.
Wow.
Because
like,
we are
wow.
One.
Like wow.
So you said to this?
Yes, darling. Wow. I don't want to disturb you. Oh, so let me start with this.
Thank you.
Can you see that, guys? You are invited.
I want you guys to invite me, your me one day.
How are they going to invite you?
Yeah, let me just send text message and tell me. Can you have this one?
Oh no, it's okay.
It's alright.
Let me finish this first. That's when I need another one, then I can request for it. I think I have to move closer to you today.
Are you closer to me?
Don't you want me to? Don't you want me to get to?
Well, it's funny today.
Don't you want me to get closer to you?
No, just.
Is it forbidden?
No, it's not forbidden.
Okay.
The way you are, I don't really know what's in your mind.
In my mind, what do you mean?
It's close to me.
Let me go back.
No, 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 come on.
No, let me go back.
Come on, come on. You know I love you. You're close to me. You have my right.
I just want to get closer to you, not here.
Well, guys, take a look at my food. I'm going to eat this wonderful. Whoa!
It's yummy. Whoa, are you fully cooked?
I'm not fully cooked.
Why are you shivering like? You are shivering. Yeah? Like, oh, wow. Oh. Ooh. I'm just feeling, you know.
Feeling?
No. Let me say, I'm so excited to do. I just love moving my body, you know.
I guess you love this food.
You know I'm a lover of food. I'm a lover of food.
You have a topic today?
Honey, today I'm just going to enjoy my food.
Your guys, there is something for coffee.
Topic? I have an advice for them. It's not every day you come up with a topic. You understand? Before you come up with a topic, you have to be very, very prepared. You get me?
Okay.
Why are you staring at me like that?
I'm not staring at you. I'm just being my own way, you know?
Okay.
Exactly, you're just kind of close to me.
But what do you mean I'm close to you? What do you mean by that? You don't like it?
I like it.
Mm-hmm.
I want you to end close to me, man. Today is quite different.
Why is it different? What makes it different?
I don't know.
I'm your wife, for goodness sake.
I know that.
You have to appreciate it. This is the second time of you saying, why are you close to me? Why are you close to me?
I know. I'm not just saying it because it's so funny, you know? If I'm doing video, you always be far from me a little, but today,
I just feel like getting close to my husband. Did I need a visa for me to get closer to my husband? I'm just in the mood of getting closer to you. Have you got a problem with that? Have you got a problem with that? David.
I want to be close to you.
No. You keep on asking, why are you getting closer to me? Why are you getting closer to me? I don't need the permission to get closer to my husband.
I know that.
I just want to get closer to you anytime, any day. I want to get closer to you. Okay.
Did you get some suspend in this place? Some odor.
What kind of smell? Odor.
Yeah.
Like
so,
what?
It's also fun. It's really hard for me.
Like what? Like what kind of smell?
Can't get it, but it's like
sour stuff or sour food.
No, I can't get it. I tried to get it, but I couldn't really like. I didn't really like it.
Maybe it's your nose only.
My nose?
What? I can't smell anything. Can't even smell nothing.
Do you want me to go and say, doctor? My nose?
No, I'm just saying it. I didn't say you are sick. Oh God, what is wrong with you today?
I'm trying to explain it to you. You are telling me that it's my nose.
I don't know. Or maybe it's my nose, babe. Since I cannot smell nothing, either your nose or mine. I can't smell nothing.
It's okay.
Why are you smelling the food? The food that we are you prepared fresh?
I can't get it. Where that's just what I'm seeing. I can't just get it.
But why are you annoyed?
No, I don't like it. Do you like it? Do you get it?
I can't smell it. Why are you asking me? I can't smell anything.
Jesus Christ. Whoa. I just come here to enjoy my meal, but the way I'm
The way you are reacting, it seems I'm the way you are reacting.
I'm not trying to. I'm not reacting to you. I'm just trying for you to get something that's going on, no?
Yeah, you have to calm down. I don't say as far as not the food. The food is, it's okay.
Ah.
What?
It just tried to get me to drop.
Do you have some malaria?
No, I was okay. The moment I just sit down here, then it's too much for me. It's like like a something like a pool or something that got rot. You know, I don't know. You get something like that?
No, I don't smell something like
you
that.
You sure?
Mommy, I said I don't smell. You have to see the doctor there. You have to check up. Go for check up tomorrow. First thing tomorrow.
Oh.
You understand?
Oh.
Only I see you are exaggerating.
No, I'm just saying the truth. I just said the truth. The moment I came here, even when I was praying, that's why you said I didn't even pray far long. No, I just shut it off because I couldn't get it. It's
but
getting me
it
off.
That I can't get it.
I didn't know. It was okay.
That's why I say everywhere is clean. That is why maybe you have to see the doctor. No, I'm praying. There's something wrong. Calm down.
I can't calm down. This
Honey, I think you are not feeling well. Maybe you are not feeling well.
I was with Juices. We'll be together. I never complained anything about all those things to you.
Is it your stomach that is wrong?
It's not my stomach. It's stomach. So I'm trying to throw off. No, it's too hard for me.
Honey, how would a man say he's trying to throw up? Have you ever thrown up in your life?
I never, but it's pushing me out,
It's only women that normally throw up.
God. Are you alright?
Yeah.
What perfume do you use this evening?
Honey, I don't use
it. Is there any perfume you use?
I don't. I don't use, when I took my shower, I don't use deodorant. What are you trying to say? What is the meaning of that? The question, I don't like the question you're asking me. No. Answer me. Why are you asking me what kind of perfume did I...
Because when I was inside the room, I couldn't get this. I couldn't get it. But the moment I came here,
okay,
see
you're not there, directly telling me I'm stink, isn't it?
I'm not saying that. You just said that.
I never said that. You are trying to say I'm stink.
No, you don't stink, but I don't get it. It's like I don't know. It's like
please mind your speech, okay?
Sorry for that.
I will accept any other thing, but try to tell me what perfume do you use to now. You better stop, okay? It's not funny.
It's not funny.
That's why I say maybe you don't feel well. Why is it that it's only you that is getting the smell? Me, I can't even smell it. I can't smell nothing.
I think I'm done with this food. I'm done. I can't eat anymore because the moment I start eating, it's thick.
Did I say? Be honest. No.
I don't know.
No, just smell it. You don't know. Maybe it's your nose or your stomach is dirty. Sometimes when someone has dirty stomach, you smell any little thing.
Babe, I eat good food. My stomach can't.
No, it's not about eating good food. Sometimes you have dirty stomach like that.
No, I don't believe that. Why did you have issues?
Do you want to deworm yourself?
I can't deworm myself. Why I didn't have issues?
So you just said earlier before, since you came here, when we both started prayer, you was, you know, smelling something.
Maybe it's your shirt.
Honey, are you serious?
Maybe, I'm just guessing. But it's okay.
Maybe it's yours. Maybe it's yours.
Do you eat a raw fish?
Raw fish?
Something,
have you ever seen
me? Want something like,
no, have you ever seen me eating raw fish, honey?
No, I'm not sorry. I'm not trying to tell you eat the word raw fish. I'm just trying to.
I prepared this food this morning.
Yeah?
I use fish to cook it.
It's not,
you know, supposed. Normally, it's tilapia fish. Normally, after, you know, cooking, then I go out and I shower.
That's it.
Why are you saying if I eat a fish? Have you ever seen me eat raw fish? I don't even like, what is it called? Sushi. What do you mean by that? Do you eat raw fish? Mr. Ma, do you eat raw fish? No, answer my question.
I'm just saying it's truth, you know.
No, do you eat raw fish?
I don't eat raw fish.
Then why are you asking me that kind of question if I eat raw fish? Or is it because I'm wearing net shirt or I love fish? That is why you are saying I smell like fish.
But it's not like that. You don't get that scent, you don't get that smell, no? It's like on that fish. I don't know the kind of fish. But I know this kind of fish. I hate it in my life. I don't like that, this kind of fish. It's like, what's the name of this fish?
Which fish?
I forgot.
Which fish are you talking about?
The one that have some kind of, it's like cattlefish, you know?
Catfish.
Catfish, yeah.
Honey.
You know, I hate that spin of catfish. I don't like it.
You know, that fish was one of my favorite fish.
I know, but we never buy it.
Yeah, I was eating it before because of you. I have to please you. I displeased myself.
But I'm
done. It's long.
Yeah, it's like that. It's just like that. I don't like it.
In your head. No.
In my head? Yeah, it's not, you have bought those fish into this house. No, you never buy anyway. But I don't know. It's like that. I don't know.
Honey, you don't eat your food, no?
No, I'm done. I can't eat it with this kind of smell, no? Honey, you know, I love you so much. I know you never lied to me, no? Mm-hmm. Do you use that kind of fish or...
To cook? If I use it to cook, you can't even eat it. You know, you don't like it.
Yeah, but when you move to me, then I get more smell of it.
But can you smell it, to be honest? No. Mm.
It's from you. I think this shirt, you're going to turn it off. What perfume do you use?
Honey, I didn't use no perfume.
Oh, come on, why is it like that to you?
Are you sure I smell?
Yes!
Calm down.
Honey, I'm sorry. I don't know what to say anymore. Trust me, I didn't eat catfish. I did not even buy catfish. It's long.
I know you promised me you're not gonna buy it, but I don't know why is it like that. I don't like.
Don't promise. I displeased myself. Then I pleased you. You know that is one of my favorite.
I can see do it to you. You know.
First time see you.
Yeah, I'm done.
You don't even eat it.
I don't want to throw off. You know. I'm done. I know. I can't eat anymore.
Just take the food then.
No. I won't take anything. I'm okay. I'm done. Take. That's how it goes, no?
Take it easy.
Anytime you move, I got more men coming down. What's happening? Why are you moving?
Honey, can't I move? Can't I drink water? Do you want me to sit down and be stiff?
No, not to stiff. I don't really understand at this moment, no?
Can you smell something?
No, it's not coming down for me.
Hey, why are you saying anytime I move, you can smell it?
Yeah, then you move, you know?
Maybe it's the smell is coming from.
No, it's not from me. I'm alright. Mm-hmm. Don't be offended. Can I smell your shirt?
You have already smelled my shirt, you are free.
My goodness, God. It's from this shed.
Are you sure?
Yeah. You buy catfish to his house?
I didn't. Only promise, I didn't. Maybe it's because the top is Nen. Who knows whether they use it to fish Nen before serving it?
But you wash it, is it?
Yes.
You put it on.
No.
You didn't wash it. You have to throw it off.
What do you mean throw it off? I'm not going to throw it off.
Why?
Why would I throw it? This is not the first time wearing this shirt. You have
been. But it's not the first time you're wearing it, but at least today is the thing is too much for me.
I can't really smell it.
You can't really smell it? No. They're not going to see a doctor. Is this? Yeah, anytime you move, it comes up under more than 90% of the odor come to me. So you know, just go and take your shower. I thank God that you didn't go out to this shed. People have been laughing at you in the street.
For what?
Yeah, it's not good. I'm your husband. I'm telling you the real thing. Why are you laughing?
God! I got him again.
Got me what?
He's a prank!
Look at you. He's a prank.
Honey, do you know, right now, your audience will be saying, what is Kevin doing? Sylvia will be pranking him in 3 rows without even him getting me back. I am the queen of the pranks.
After you prank me,
it's catfish, honey.
Catfish? No, I don't like catfish. Yeah. Why do you do that to me?
I know. I use catfish and the other fish, our favorite fish. I know if I use only that one, you will not get the other. That is why I use catfish. So, it's a prank, guys.
You want to prank me, please don't use what I hate to prank me. I don't like it.
Honey, if I didn't use that, you will not get the smell. So, guys, if you know you like this video, make sure you like, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Anytime we upload, you will be the first to be alarmed. Honey, do you have anything to say? Stop it, honey.
Guys, thank you for watching this video. I can't breathe.
Ben, why you can't breathe? You must breathe. It's what I cannot tell you. Like, can you see? That is the reason why I never tell people what to use. When I did tell my husband that it's catfish, it was, you know, trying to manage the situation. Now, I've already spoke my mind. I cannot manage the situation anymore.
Guys, I don't love catfish. This is the reason I don't even like it. I didn't even close to catfish because I dislike it. I know there are people that love it, no?
Yeah,
I'm sorry
like
for that.
I'm sorry for that.
I don't try to tell you to eat it, but it's what you dislike. It's what you like. But for me personally, I don't like it because of the smell and the odor, no? So guys, remember, it cannot withstand to say, share my video round the world. Remain safe and God bless you. I will come back your way another time.
See you next time on our video. Bye.